99.3WHAK.com, back here at the Illinois Valley Y for another edition of Shape Up with Shap. As I continue on my weight loss journey, whatever we're calling this thing, I had it called
an adventure.
Weight loss adventure.
There you go.
This is Cami Loving. She's the wellness director here at the Y. She's also a personal trainer. You can get a personal training appointment with her or any of the other instructors. 223-7904 is the number to call. Cami, so far we've done the strength and cardio test.
The initial assessment, correct?
Yep, the assessment. And then I've done two homework assignments, like I was told. I ran an hour on the treadmill two times. Well, sort of run. It's a coursor.
It's a run-walk interval.
Yeah, yeah. So I've done that both times, and I've burned close to 1,000 calories between the two things. So I got the number somewhere with me. But so what are we doing today? It's our one-hour training session. Mm-hmm. So what are we doing today?
Today we're going to start with a dynamic warm-up, and then from there we're going to focus on the larger upper body, chest, and back muscles, emphasizing that even though when you are exercising those upper body, back, and chest muscles, you actually are utilizing these smaller accessory or helper muscles. So just kind of a learning curve here as well.
All right, let's get going.
Warming up his ankles here with a heel walk. Working on his flexibility. A little karaoke going on here. Warming up the hips. He's done high knees, butt kicks. Getting the whole body warmed up. Shap, do another one of those for me, but really work on rotating your arms using your torso. Watch out for that wall there.
Which one?
Shap usually warms up when he's doing these lunge walks, torso twist, with the medicine ball. But since we're just kind of getting back into it, he's just gonna include the torso twist, but without the medicine ball. Shap, you need to keep in mind that you wanna keep that heel down on that lunge walk.
This heel?
The front heel. You're preventing that, your knee from going in front of your toe when doing that. Try to be down in your lunge before you complete your torso twist. Down in the lunge and then twist. There we go. Working on his balance a little more, warming up the arms, the core of the legs, doing a reverse lunge.
I've done these before, still warm-ups, inchworms, yes.
So far, so good.